Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. Nice to have you along for the ride. Real Sociedad play today, and they will play against Villarreal. What about this pairing? Carlos Vela against Bruno.
Yeah, Carlos Vela. He's known for his pace, and he doesn't often not make use of it. As for Bruno, he's a real threat with the way that he hits the ball. He doesn't often place it. He hits it with terrific power.
Anselmo Suengas Bello takes charge of this game. First half has begun here. Real Sociedad's lineup. Inigo Martinez plays with Mikel Gonzalez in centre defence. Ilya Ramendi plays with Ruben Pardo in the centre of the park. Aguirreche is the main striker today. This is the lineup for Villarreal. Jonathan Dos Santos plays with Denis Cheryshev as the wide options, and it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. Vela. Prieto. Attacking now. Aguirreche. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Matteo Pablo Mosacchio. Bruno. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Vela! He's kept it out. He can only put it behind for the corner. Shot's on! That's a shot well off the mark. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Played back. That's a great interception. Strong challenge. Ilya Ramendi. Well read by the defender. He's played that nicely with a dink upfield. Pato. Onto the attack now. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Well, he needed to time that tackle well. It's cost a corner. Could have been worse if he got it wrong. Well, it will be a throw-in. Carlos Vela, good position. They've worked this attack very well. To put them in front. Goodness, Aguirreche. Very close to a goal that would have given them the lead. He's used his head there to keep his side in possession. But he's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Maybe disappointed with the way he's given the ball away.
Jonathan Dos Santos.
Shots on here.
At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. Gone for the through pass.
Here comes the challenge.
The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Into the attacking third.
He's got his shot off now.
Cut out the pass. Building steadily here, keeping possession. And the referee's given the free kick.
Defender to it first. Prieto. Vela. Aguirreche. Good strong tackle.
And the board shows three added minutes.
They cope with it well defensively. Vela!
Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. There is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off.
He's worked hard for the team and hasn't scored, but very nearly did, hitting the woodwork.
So we're all set for the second half.
It goes out wide again.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Makes a challenge here.
Mario Gaspar. There's some potential in this move.
In quickly.
Jonathan Dos Santos.
That's across the field to try and switch the play.
We could be in.
Iñárritu!
Oh, I thought we'd seen the breakthrough there, but what a fantastic save from the keeper to keep it scoreless.
Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe this substitution will hold the key.
Aguirreche!
It's a corner again.
Mikel Gonzalez. Well, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner. And he's up for the header. Oh, the header looked in for all the world. But the goalkeeper somehow was able to keep it from crossing the line.
Well, he can't believe it. The striker, it's head in hands for him. But the goalkeeper, no wonder he's getting pats on the back.
Shot count for you, just two shots. One on target for Villarreal.
But the strikers haven't had a lot to go on here. Maybe they can't be blamed that they haven't got a better percentage rate, at least 50% on target.
Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Good forward play from them. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Need to try and get the ball back now. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Jonathan Dos Santos. ...20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Zurutuza. Looking good, this move. To put them in front. Working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead. Pato. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Mario Gaspar. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Bruno trying to thread it through here. Excellent passing, great interplay. Throw in here. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Definitely a throw in there. Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. Victor Ruiz. Confident and quality on the ball. And shoots! And the goalkeeper with a textbook save. And keeps the ball in his grasp. Well, they're in a good position here. Crisp defending there. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Too early, offside.
Yeah, some offside decisions are close, aren't they? But this one wasn't. He's missed time badly, he's run through.
Referee blows to end the 90 minutes.